guests and friends of Rotary. We have what we call Rotarian, Rotary Club of Rotary, Women Empowerment Program and Initiative of the Opportunity President. Let me say that this is the first time we'll be doing this in the Rotary Club of Rotary. And then we'll be giving out 500,000 naira to 35 women traders. They are in two categories. We have the first category, those that will be giving 25,000 naira to. They are going to be 25,000 naira will be going to 10 women, while 10,000 naira will be going to 25 women. This is our support for them in their trade. I hope this will be sustained as we move on. Thank you very much. I have the singular honor, the district governor, to present these 35 women to you for this particular award. Thank you very much.
The main essence of this gathering is yearly the district government, as part of his duties, visit clubs in the district 911 to know how we are performing and to know about our membership codes, and importantly to know how much we have contributed to Rotary Foundation, which is the heartbeat of Rotary. The one we did today, that we empower 35 women with 500,000, is one of its kind in which Club of Rotary, which during my year we started, and I believe next year the next Rotary president will also embark on that project. Also, the recent installation we did to raise funds for COVID, which was held in Lagos Airport Hotel, we have so many dignitaries to contribute to the Rotary so as to have enough money to execute project M. Like the provision of the borehole we did, you know, we just commissioned the borehole in SCLT. That will go a long way to help the community to eradicate so many diseases, especially the airborne disease. You know, when we have water to do most of their things, that will also go a long way to assist them in getting any disease in the community. Yeah, we are going for commission of the borehole now. Then the provision of ICT center in Ota is going to be a laudable one. Again, we have to feed the hungry, you know, in the community. And this is going to come up in November when we are doing our peace and conflict resolution. We don't have support from government. We have support from Rotarians, friends of Rotary, and well-meaning of Nigerians. Yeah. Well-meaning of Nigerians. You know, we have so many people that they donate to us without expecting anything in return, to give to people, to less people, to do projects that will go a way to address the needs of the people in our community.